You are tuned into Desi TV Studios. And now we are pleased to bring you this super special presentation.
This is Reno Rovers here, Scotty, and on this day, October 8th, Desi Canada on YouTube for a year. Yay! This is so awesome. Now for the big surprise that you've all been waiting for. Today I'm going to recall my very first adventure that I had as a baby before coming here to Desi TV Studios, and so here it is. Enjoy!
Hey Scotty dude, nice to see you here at daycare. Are you excited about all the fun things we are gonna do there?
You know, I'm Jim. I've been waiting for this day to finally come, so I can finally have my own adventure here.
Awesomeness. Now let's get inside the daycare. Mike and Mary are waiting for us.
Hello Sam and Scotty. Nice to finally see you here after so long. I hope whoever runs the daycare is nice to us.
I just hope they bring us lots and lots of cookies to eat every day.
I'm sure whoever it is will be a nice person that brings us lots of cookies. Now let's get to the middle of the room, before we miss circle time.
Hello everyone and welcome to your first day of daycare. I am Casey Cal and I will be your daycare teacher today. Now first thing you all are going to do is nap time, so everyone find a blanket and take your naps.
No, I don't wanna take a nap. You can't make me.
Yeah, we don't wanna take a nap. We want our cookies now.
Well, guess what? I didn't bring any cookies for you little brats today. Now get to your blankets and take your naps or I'll put you both in timeout.
This maker sucks. That teacher turned out to be a real jerk-off.
Yeah, and he didn't even bring us cookies either. It just makes me so mad.
I sure wish there was some way we can escape this horrible place.
Don't worry, guys. I got a plan to get us out of here
fast. Oh, you've got a plan? Please tell us all about it, Scotty.
Well, by using my secret teleportation device, we can easily escape this crappy acre and hide out in some place far away.
And by some place far away, you mean somewhere away from this crap hole, right Scotty?
That's exactly what I meant, Sam. Now let's hurry up and get out of here! I've got the perfect place for us to hide out from the big acre teacher!
Seriously Scotty, you had to transport us to your brother's boarding school? Okay, good enough. Now, we've got to keep quiet, because we don't want the information robot or Robert to know that we are here. Now everyone find a hiding place, I think someone is coming.
Okay Robert, tell me all about what you learned in class today.
Well today, I learned about metaphors, symbols, the lattice method, and Alka's raw fruit portrait.
That's very nice indeed. Now do you have any homework to do for today?
I do, but first let me eat my snack first. Hey, where did all the bologna sandwiches go? I saw I had 12 of them in the fridge, and now they're all gone.
This is definitely a very strange matter. Almost as strange as those crumbs I see in front of the bed. This could only mean...
Scotty! What on earth are you doing under my bed? Why are you eating my bologna sandwiches?
It's not my fault. I haven't eaten anything since I first got into daycare, and it's all because the new daycare teacher is a freaking jerk.
Holy crap. Don't tell me they hired a jerk-off to replace the previous one they fired for being too nice.
I'm afraid so, information robot. Oh, how I miss the old daycare teacher so much, and how she used to give us candy and cookies for snacks every day.
Oh my god, this is a horrible disaster. Now who's gonna watch you guys, while Acryl of 2160 is away from the tower?
Oh, we don't need anybody to watch us. We can take care of ourselves just fine, so don't worry about hiring some stupid babysitter.
Let us us! We are only these babies and we know what we are doing. Now can we crash here until we have to go home tomorrow?
Well, I don't know.
Of course you guys should stay here! There's always enough room here for everyone! But promise me you guys will be out by tomorrow afternoon, when I have to go to my class.
Okay, we promise that we'll be out of here by tomorrow.
Now let's have some cookies and milk together in this sleepover, and we won't say anything when we get home.
And that was the last time I ever saw my brother Robert after my first adventure. It's been about 15 years since we last spoke, and I don't know what has become of him now.
Scotty, over here! It's me, Robert!
Oh my god! Robert! I'm so happy you finally came around! How are things going for you ever since the last time we've seen each other?
Well, I've been doing pretty good. I recently became a movie star, and I'm starring in my own film called The Secret Life of Edward Cullen. The only reason why I was chosen is because I look like Robert Pattinson from Twilight. But anyways, I came around to see you since it's been so long, and since I wanted to help you celebrate Desik's 1-year anniversary on YouTube.
That's awesome to hear, Robert! As for myself, I've been starring in my own super show, went on a camping tour with Sam, and met many awesome people, and best of all, I'm dating my dream girl, in whom I'm going to ask to marry me sometime later this fall.
Great, and now that we updated ourselves on how we're doing, let's celebrate Desik's first full year on YouTube. Your first, Scotty!
Happy first year on YouTube, Desik! I hope you will continue to make some awesome videos throughout the whole year, and I hope you will keep making me be the star in every video. Keep up the awesome work, and don't let those stupid worthless partners prevent you from becoming successful one day! Remember, I'm always rooting for you and I'll always be with you every step of the way!
Happy first year, Desik, you super cool gal. Your videos are so awesome and I have to admit, the way you made me scream, as I fell down the summit, while snow surfing was hilarious. Just thinking about it makes me want to perform my Rafflecopter laugh, and since this is your first full year of being on YouTube, I am going to do just that for you right now.
Happy first year, Desik. You know, the way you make your videos is just sensational. Sure, you only have 12 subscribers, but hey, you can get more by making more of these awesome videos and entertaining everyone with your unique talent. I'm rooting for you, sugar, so get out there and shine.
Happy first year, Desik. I can't believe it's been a year since you first started out here. You really impress me with your hard work and talent that you put in all our adventures in your videos. I know you've been busy with work and such, but whenever there's an adventure you want us to go on, we'll always be willing to go along with it. Keep up the good work and shoot for the stars.
Happy first year, Desik. I know we only just met, but I came out here to see all the awesome work you've done, and how much I appreciate you giving my brother the star treatment. Also, I'm really impressed with what you have done with my brother throughout the year you've been on YouTube, and now I'd like to be a part of that awesome action. Now we must go and end the video. Stay strong, Desik! Keep making these awesome videos, and go for the gold!